Sarah. I sort of feel like the worst because you did your video and then I had all these plans to respond to it and things have been a little bit crazy and I've had work and then I actually like did things with people kind of. We'll get to that. So I haven't had a chance to respond because like you, I don't know that Thursdays are the best day for me, but I also don't know what day would be better. So I kind of dig the suggestion that, you know, we just kind of post back and forth and maybe we put some sort of time limit on, like that within a week or something. I don't know. We can brainstorm some more. As far as answering your questions, I live alone. I don't have a roommate. It's kind of awesome, but it's sort of weird sometimes. My sisters live in the same apartment complex, so sometimes we hang out and do stuff. So they're really the only people that I see on any sort of regular basis. As far as friends go, I don't know. I was telling someone the other day that I don't know how to like have friends as an adult, like, because everyone I know, they, hi Kojak, like to hang out with other adults, you have to like plan things way in advance and you have to like take a day off. And I mean, cause like if I hang out with people on Saturday, that's like my only day that I get things done. And I don't like feeling like I have to take a day off work, to, like do laundry and that kind of stuff. So it's weird. I'm still kind of getting used to it. Speaking of things and doing them on Saturdays, I'll have to compile an actual video for you soon. That's part of the reason why I've been bad about posting is because I've been trying to like get that video together and I haven't been able to. But as long as I've lived in Indiana, I've never gone to anything for the Indy 500. I've been to like a museum once or twice, stuff like that, but I've never actually been to any of like the races. But I went to qualifiers on... So it was the week before the race on Saturday, I went to qualifiers, which was kind of cool. I saw cars go really, really fast. They go like 230 miles per hour around that track. And it was kind of cool. I got some video footage of that, so I'll have to show that to you when I get it together. So that was fun. That's probably almost 2 weeks ago now. And the other thing is I went to Cedar Point last week, the week before. I don't know, after qualifiers, but... it was like during the week I took a day off and a friend of mine and my sister and then my friend's girlfriend, we all went to Cedar Point, so he drove and that was really fun. It's been a while since I've been to Cedar Point, and by a while I mean like somewhere between 5 and 10 years since I went to Cedar Point last, but it was super fun. And I mean, I like roller coasters, but they're sort of rough on me. They don't like me quite so much. But they had a couple new coasters since I've been there last, which were super cool. I didn't get to ride all of them because the newest one looked really cool, but it was like the last thing that we went to ride, and I couldn't do anymore. My head was kind of killing, so I'll have to go again at some point to ride that one because it looked super fun, and apparently it was really smooth and like an easy ride. They were like, you totally should have done it, and I was like, dang. But yeah, so that's really all that's going on right now. As far as things I'm into... I don't know, not much lately. I've been kind of playing the piano since I have like a little keyboard in my apartment now, and been watching Netflix and playing video games because I bought a TV. But yeah, I'll do an apartment tour, probably maybe one or two rooms at a time. We'll see how clean my apartment is in the coming weeks, and if I can actually get things filmed and then edited. So let me know what you think about the filming day video schedule, and keep being authentically awesome.